these characters aren't actually represented by the figures. But not to worry about that, let's look at more complete lies on the back. Fantastic Four, Doctor Doom, The Thing, Invisible Woman, The Human Torch, Mr. Fantastic, Superman, Spider-Man 2, where he's got misshapen helicopters and dragon motorcycle unicorns and the thing the Green Goblin had. And good God, I hadn't noticed this. Spider-Man fighter plane is literally a Spider-Man figure. Reclining on a tiny jet fighter, that's one of the most ridiculous things I have ever seen. Oh, I wish I had one of those, but spoiler, there isn't anything like it. And here's some official Batman Begins figures, which again, aren't anything to do with the superheroes we've got today, but they've even worked the Fantastic Four logo into it, and I'm afraid to say, there are no Fantastic Four figures. Ah, but who have we got instead? Well, we start off with Mr. Incredible, of course. He sounds a bit like Mr. Fantastic. Here he is with his weird deformed blue eyes and his mutant arms and his plastic that's so cheap I think it's actually working its way into my bloodstream just by me touching it. Well, it's looks vaguely like him. It's got the proper Incredibles logo. You wouldn't want to give it to a child. If they put it in his mouth, it would instantly shatter into a million fragments and destroy everything in their head. But other than that, it's probably perfectly safe. There we are. You go and sit over there. And we'll come along with, as ever, Spider-Man. There's always a Spider-Man. It's got a particularly worrying Spider-Man. It's sort of, the spider on him seems to be some sort of growth, which is a slight complication for him and something he should probably get checked out. Zero articulation, other than the arms, and the back of it is about as cheap as anything gets. And there's some sort of weird nodule for connecting to something that they haven't given us. But hey, he's got stumpy fingers, so everything's fine. Face isn't too bad for once. Don't worry, we'll make up for that with tiny golden Batman in some sort of mobility mobile scooter that I haven't got a bloody clue. Well, he's written Batman on it, and it's black, and it's got Batman logos and a license plate, so he's legal to drive in Gotham. But yes, for some reason, he's a totally different scale, a totally different colour, and yeah, that's basically one of those things old people use to get to the shops. Can you see his face there? It's actually quite well detailed for one of these things, but sadly his face is ludicrous. Hang on. I think I can more bits are falling off. It got seriously broken in the packet. There's all these sort of weird little silver handles and things which were totally broken off. Never mind, such is life. Can we see his face? Yeah, he's looking a bit down in the mouth, to say the least. In fact, his mouth is almost touching his shoes.